Dragon Kite.
Art by Joshan, Zaijia, Zhonglu, and Xiao Ying.
And music by Edvard Grieg.
Hello, I'm June. I love to dance. Do you like to dance? Magnificent! I'm practicing my super ballet leap and raising my arms as high as I can. La 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 la. Can you raise your arms high? Let's see. Raise your arms high. Reach for the sky. La 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 la. Wow, that was really high. Do you hear that? It sounds low, really low. Where is that sound coming from? Ah! It's a dragon! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you, little dragon. But I wasn't exactly expecting to meet a dragon in my backyard today. Oh, my! Look! You're not just a dragon. You're a beautiful little dragon kite.
Hi, June.
Hi, Leo. What's going on?
We heard you.
Ah!
It's okay. This is my new friend, Little Dragon Kite. These are my friends, Leo, Annie, and Quincy.
Cool! A dragon kite!
You have something attached to your tail. It's a note! It's a picture of the Great Wall of China.
Ooh!
Ooh, look! There are so many dragon kites. There are big blue dragon kites, big yellow dragon kites, and the biggest kite of all, the orange emperor kite. It looks like a dragon kite parade. And it's today. How exciting!
Awesome!
Yeah. Cool!
Oh, no. Look at this. Look, look, look!
All the big dragon kites are disappearing.
What happened to all the other dragon kites? Oh, no! They're missing!
We have to find those dragon kites before the Great Kite Parade.
Don't you worry, little dragon kite. My friend and I will help you find the missing kites. Will you help us find Little Dragon Kite's friends? Great!
We've got a mission! We're going to find the missing kites and save the Great Kite Parade to Rocket!
We've got a mission!
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Little Einsteins!
We're on our way, the mission of the day.
Starts when we say rocket.
Rocket!
Leo will guide us, we seem right, we is our new friend, Little Dragon Kite.
Rocket will get us to China fast. He can fly high in the sky.
What's the matter, Little Dragon Kite? I don't think Little Dragon Kite wants to fly high in the sky.
She's scared.
Oh, no! Little Dragon Kite is afraid of heights.
Look! Little Dragon Kite is going to be brave and fly outside with Rocket.
Way to be brave, Little Dragon Kite.
We'll be with you every step of the way.
Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us to the beat. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise both arms.
Is covering her eyes.
Wow, even though she's afraid of flying high, she still wants us to go on the mission.
That is one cool kite.
We're off to save the kite parade, kite parade, kite parade. We're off to save the kite parade and find the missing kites.
We're off to save the kite parade, kite parade, kite parade. We're off to save the kite parade and find the missing kites.
Ooh, China is so beautiful. And look at those beautiful pagodas.
There's the Great Wall of China.
That is the biggest wall I've ever seen.
That's where the Great Kite Parade is.
Rocket, let's go down there.
Little Dragon Kite, you can look now.
Look, the woodwinds are gathering on top of the wall.
They're getting ready for the big Dragon Kite Parade.
But all the big dragon kites are still missing.
Come on. We have to find Little Dragon Kite's missing kite friends. Quick!
We're off to save the kite parade, kite parade, kite parade. We're off to save the kite parade and find the missing kites.
Big blue kite.
Rocket, follow that music.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow. Where are we?
It's called the Forbidden City.
Ooh, that sounds spooky.
And that sounds like the big blue kites.
It's coming from up there.
But Little Dragon Kite is afraid to fly high. Remember?
Don't worry, Little Dragon Kite. We'll be with you every step of the way.
Way to go, Little Dragon Kite.
She's so brave. Hey, these stairs play musical notes. And the notes sound higher and higher when we go higher and higher.
This is awesome!
Keep going, Little Dragon Kite. You're doing great. We're almost at the highest step. little dragon kite, you made it all the way to the top of the Forbidden City.
Way to go!
You're so brave!
You rock!
Listen! It's the missing big blue kites! Let's go!
It sounds like it's coming from in there. Must have gotten stuck in here. They're thanking little dragon kite.
Come on, let's get these big blue kites to the Great Wall of China for the Great Kite Parade. Instruments are waiting for the parade to start.
Let's look at the notes. The pictures of the big blue kites are back. But we still have to find the missing big yellow kites. And the orange emperor kite.
We have to hurry.
But where do we look now, Leo?
We're going to need your help, Rocket. Put out your look and listen scope.
Wait!
I hear the big yellow kites.
It's coming from the Yangtze River. The river goes through three gorges.
The big yellow kites must be in one of them. But which one?
I know. We can listen to the gorges to find the kites.
Annie, that's a great idea.
Help us find the missing big yellow kite. Remember, the big yellow kites sound like this. Let's listen to the first gorge. Does that sound like the big yellow kites? No, that's not it. Let's listen to the second gorge. Does that sound like the big yellow kites? No, that's not it either. Let's listen to the third gorge. Does that sound like the big yellow kites? Yes, that's it! The big yellow kites must be in that gorge. Great listening.
Let's go, Rocket! Wow! Little dragon kite may be afraid of going high, but she's not afraid of going low.
Where are the big yellow kites? Look! Little dragon kite found them! Oh, look! Their tails got all wet in the river and they couldn't fly.
Wow! Little dragon kite is helping the big yellow kites get out.
Look at the note. The big blue blue kites are back. And the big yellow kites are back.
But the orange emperor kite is still missing.
We have to find him so the parade can start.
Listen, I hear something.
It's the orange emperor kite's special song.
Quick, Rocket! We have to get to K2.
Look! She's not covering her eyes anymore. She's getting braver and braver.
We're off to see the Kite Parade, Kite Parade, Kite Parade. We're off to see the Kite Parade and find the missing kites.
Where's the orange emperor kite?
I don't see him anywhere. I hear him. The music is coming from up there.
Do you see the orange emperor kite? Yes, there he is!
It sounds like he's in trouble.
We have to get up there.
It's too windy for Rocket to fly.
Oh, no! Look, look, look!
I cannot believe it! Little Dragon Kite is flying up the mountain all by herself.
Of course. Kites love the wind.
But the wind is blowing really hard around the mountain.
And the orange emperor kite is so far away. She's going to have to fly around the mountain and sing her special song 18 times to get all the way to the top. Can you count all the way to 18? Great!
Let's help her.
Every time Little Dragon Kite comes around the mountain and starts to sing her special song, let's count. Ready? Here she comes.
1 2
What's going on?
The orange emperor kite wants little dragon kite to lead the parade.
Wow! What an honor.
I'm so proud of you, little dragon kite. Now the parade can start.
That's awesome!
Come on, let's start the parade.
We made it to the kite parade, kite parade, kite parade. We made it to the kite parade and found the missing guys.
Mission completion.
Little Dragon Kite. Let's clap for the art. Clap for paintings by Joseon, Saija, Zhonglu, and Cho Ying.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Here begins suite number one, In the Hall of the Mountain King, by Edvard Grieg.
Yay, Grieg!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Yay, Grieg!
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Zooming through the sky, little Einsteins.
Climb aboard, get ready to explore.
There's so much to find, little Einsteins.
We're going on a mission, start the countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Everyone to rocket, rev it up now.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
How we became the Little Einsteins. The true story.
Art by John Singer Sargent. And
music by Antonin Dvorak.
My younger sister Annie, and my friends Quincy and June. This is my room, and this is my photo album, where I keep all my pictures, even my baby pictures. Do you want to see my baby pictures?
Aw, Leo, you are a cute baby.
Hey, check out that rocket on your baby mobile. Cool!
Yeah, I love that rocket. He zipped around and around while the mobile played his rocket song.
We're on our way, the mission of the day starts when we say rocket.
Wait a minute! I've seen that baby mobile before. I found it! Wait to go, Annie.
Yes, my mobile.
But look, Rocket is missing.
I wonder where he went.
Maybe he flew off somewhere.
I've got an idea. Follow me. That flying song made Rocket fly around and around. Wind up the baby mobile, Leo. Maybe the song will make Rocket fly back to us.
We're on our way, the mission of the day starts when we say Rocket.
The baby mobile is too quiet.
I can help. Leo, wind it up again.
We're on our way, the mission of the day starts when we say Rocket.
Rocket!
Hey, that was good singing, Annie.
I love to sing.
Come on. Let's help Annie call to Rocket.
When we say Rocket, you say Rocket.
Okay, here we go.
We're on our way, the mission of the day starts when we say Rocket.
Rocket!
We'll fly up high, zooming through the sky, all aboard on Rocket.
Rocket!
I don't think Rocket heard us.
Let's try it again, only a lot louder. Can you sing a lot louder? A lot? Okay, great!
When we say Rocket, you say Rocket.
We're on our way, the mission of the day starts when we say Rocket.
Rocket!
We'll fly up high, zooming through the sky, all aboard.
Do you see Rocket? Where?
Rocket!
He came back!
It's him! Here he comes!
I cannot believe it! Wow. Hi, Rocket! It's me, Leo! Wow! Rocket, you've gotten so big! He's saying we've gotten big, too.
La, 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 Rocket has come home.
Thank you for helping me call for Rocket. It worked.
Guys, I just thought of a big problem. Rocket is too big to stay in Leo's room now.
Whoa, you're right. We need a place for Rocket to stay.
We need a rocket house.
Where do you think we can find a house big enough for Rocket? Good idea. Don't worry, Rocket. We'll find you a home. I promise.
That's right. It's our mission.
A mission?
What's a mission? It's when you have a really important job to help someone.
Ooh, a mission.
Look, Rocket wants us to come on board. He's going to let us fly him. Do you want to fly on Rocket? Great, let's go. To Rocket.
We want a mission.
Wow!
Rocket is so cool!
He's saying thank you.
Rocket has toys.
Snacks.
Art supplies.
Musical instruments. A drum, a violin, a flute, and a trumpet. Rocket's got everything.
Come on, Quincy. We have a mission. We have to blast off.
Wow!
Awesome!
Pop-up seats.
I love it.
All right!
buckle your seatbelts.
Seatbelts buckled!
Prepare for blastoff. We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. I wonder how we give rocket power.
Hey, feel that beat? It's like Rocket is drumming.
You're right. I feel it. Maybe Rocket gets his power from the beat of the music. Pat, 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 pat. It's working. June is patting. Quincy's patting. Annie's patting. But we need more power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, cause here we go!
We're flying!
La, 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 Rocket needs a home.
La, 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 we will find a home.
Let's go find Rocket a home. So many buttons. That button sounds very low. Wonder what it does.
We're going down!
Oops!
Oh no!
Look out! Yikes! Leo? We're flying too low! I'm on it. Now that sounds high.
Whoa!
Here we go!
Up and away!
Whoa!
Now we're flying high!
We're flying above the clouds!
Woohoo! This is fun!
We're flying in circles!
Everyone, hold on tight!
I'm getting dizzy! Leo, do something!
Sorry, team. I think it's going to take a little practice to learn how to fly a rocket. Hang on!
Ah! Whoa!
There. Phew.
What's this button do?
Only one way to find out. Accelerando. Here we go!
Whoa!
Leo, we're going faster and faster.
Hang on to your seats. It's an accelerando.
Yay!
Go, go, go.
Whoa! We're zooming so fast. We're zooming around the world.
There goes the Leaning Tower of Pisa.
That means we flew all the way to Italy.
Here we go!
There's Hagia Sophia!
That means we flew all the way to Istanbul!
Wow!
There's Mount Everest!
That means we flew all the way to Nepal!
Yeah, but it also means we have to fly a lot higher so we can fly over the mountain!
Leo, do something! Make Rocket fly higher!
Know which button to push. Let's listen carefully. Let's listen to hear which button sounds high. The blue button or the red button? The blue button or the red button? Which button sounds high? The blue button, right. The blue button plays the high note. Rocket's flying higher!
But we need to fly higher than that! Ah!
Which button sounds higher? The yellow button? Or the green button? The green button, right! That's the high note!
Up and away!
Here we go!
Whee! This is great!
Whoa!
city whose streets are made of water.
These are canals.
That means we flew all the way to Venice, Italy.
Towards a bridge!
Ah! We have to go under it. Which button sounds low? The orange button? Or the purple button? The orange button? Or the purple button? The orange button, right! That sounds low.
Here we go!
Everyone, hold on tight!
Yay!
Up, up, happy!
Hey, we got the hang of it. We learned how to fly. Way to go, team!
Woohoo!
Yay!
Rocket, now we can complete our mission and find you a home.
Rocket is singing. He's singing the song about finding a home.
Sing it, Annie.
Let's sing with Rocket.
La 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 la. Rocket needs a home.
La 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 la. We will find a home.
Don't you worry, Rocket. We're not giving up until we find you a place to stay. We're never going to be apart again.
What was that?
Listen! Here comes a storm! This could get a little rough.
Turbulence!
Everybody, seatbelts buckled?
Yes!
Hang on tight!
I cannot believe it! We're getting blown out over the ocean!
Not good.
What do we do?
Rocket's out of control. It can't feel the beat of the music.
We need to make a plan.
Whoa! Check it out! Drums!
They're swimming toward us. The drums are coming to help us.
Drums can help Rocket feel the beat. Let's drum with them. Come on, let's help Rocket feel the beat. Put your hands on your lap and drum with me, like this. Drum, 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 drum. Come on, drum to the beat. Drum, 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 drum. Instruments in the water. Woodwinds, percussion, brass, and strings.
It's a whole orchestra in the ocean.
Thanks, Orchestra Ocean.
And find a home for Rocket, so we'll never be apart again.
La 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 la, Rocket needs a home.
It's an igloo.
Maybe an igloo could make a good home.
Too cold.
National Park, home of the geysers.
Maybe the geysers could make a good home for Rocket.
Too wet.
La 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 la. Can we find a home?
Come on, go, go, go.
Maybe the barn could make a good home.
What's that sound? I think there's already a lot of animals living here.
No room at the barn.
La la la, la la la, we have to find a home.
Where are we?
I don't know, but it sure looks familiar.
And cozy.
Where are we? We're home in our backyard.
Home, home, we're home.
Hey. Why didn't I think of it before? We can build a house for Rocket right here in our backyard.
Huh?
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 Everyone, hold on tight!
Leo, how are we going to build a house?
We need some big tools to dig with.
Wow, look! Rocket's got a bigger digger. Way to dig, Rocket.
Wow.
He's digging a tunnel.
Amazing.
We're also going to need something to cut the wood.
Rocket's got a super blazer laser. Ooh, he has a grab nabber.
Bill, 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 Bill.
Fantastic.
Wow, look at Rocket go.
Leo, it doesn't look too steady.
That's because Rocket hasn't hammered it together yet.
He better start hammering fast.
Whoa! A hammer whammer!
Rocket needs our help hammering his house together.
Get your hammer ready. Let's hammer with Rocket. Hammer to the beat of the music.
Bam, 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 bam.
Let's clap for the art. Clap for the watercolor paintings of Venice by John Singer Sargent.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Symphony number 9 in E minor from the New World, Largo, by Anthony Dvorak.
Yay, Dvorak!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
See you on the next mission!